شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد، عباد الله، يقول الله تبارك وتعالى: يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. ويقول أيضا: يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. صدق الله العظيم. أوصيكم ونفسي بتقوى الله، اعلموا أن الله مع المتقين. عباد الله، الله said in Surah Al-Baqarah: وإذا سألك عبادي عني فإني قريب أجيب دعوة الداع إذا دعان فليستجيبوا لي وليؤمنوا بي لعلهم يرشدون. This ayah, Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala talking to our Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He said, if my slave asks you about me, if they ask you about me, what is Allah? Allah is close to us or Allah is far away from us? When they ask you about me, فَإِنِّي قَرِيبَ, tell them I'm near to them. I'm more closer to them than anything. وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ. When you look to this ayah came after ayah of fasting. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والقرآن. The month of Ramadan. The month of Ramadan, it is the month that Allah revealed Quran. Allah said, فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْ. Any one of you saw the moon, he should fast. You don't travel. You see the moon, you have to fast. Oh, after that, this ayah came after وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي. When my slave ask you about me, tell them, فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ. I'm near to them. This ayah mean all the believers, all the mu'min, all the Muslim, Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is near to you. If you ask Allah for your problem, Allah will solve your problem. But special for those who fast, because this ayah came after fasting ayah. But وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَانِ. Allah will say, I answer dua of
the first when they call me, the asker when they ask me, I will answer their dua. Special for those who fast for me. أجيب دعوة الداء إذا دعان. I answer dua of the fasting. Those who fast for Allah, Allah said, I will answer the dua. If you fast and ask Allah, for sure Allah will answer you. أجيب دعوة الداء إذا دعان. Those who pray Taraweeh, Allah said, I will answer the dua if they call me. Ujibu da'wata da'i da'an al-mutahajjidun. Those who making a tahajjud in Ramadan, Allah will say, I'm ready for answer the dua. Ujibu da'wata da'i da'an al-mu'takifun. Those who are in the mass, making itikaf. If you raise your hand to ask Allah, Allah will answer you right away. أجيب دعوة الداء إذا دعان المتصدقون في رمضان. Those who giving as a zakat, those who giving as sadaqat في رمضان. Allah will say, I will answer you. Just call me right away. You will see the answer. أجيب دعوة الداء إذا دعان قراء القرآن. Those who reading Quran in Ramadan, those who reciting Quran in Ramadan, Allah will say, I will answer you right away. الذاكرين الله كثيرا. Those who mention Allah's name, repeating Allah's name in Ramadan, Allah will say, I will answer you. This ayah for you, you who fast for Allah. This ayah for you. أجيب دعوة الداء إذا دعان. You who reading Quran in Ramadan. This ayah for you, you who praying التهجد التراويح for Allah. You need to call Allah. Allah will answer you. أجيب دعوة الداء إذا دعان. I answer dua of asking. When he ask me, I answer dua of my slave. When he ask me, but with condition. فليستجيبولي. Allah will say, they should answer me. They have to answer me. فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُونِ. They have to obey me. فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُونِ. فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُونِ. They have to follow me. وَلْيُؤْمِنُوا بِي. They have to believe me. If they follow my command, if they believe me and they call me, I will answer them right away. Ibadallah. Now we have nine category of people. Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala has guaranteed paradise for them. Allah has purchased their life. They will enter in the paradise. Nine category of people. We have to be among them. Al-Ayah said,
التائبون العابدون الحامدون السائحون السائحون الراكعون الساجدون الآمرون الآمرون بالمعروف والناهون عن المنكر والحافظون لحدود الله وبشر المؤمنين.
Nine category of people.
التائبون.
Those who repent to Allah. Those who turn to Allah. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala will grant them in his paradise.
التائبون.
Those who repent to Allah. الرسول said يا أيها الناس توبوا إلى الله واستغفروه فإني أتوب في اليوم 100 مرة. الرسول said oh you people توبوا إلى الله, repent to Allah, واستغفروه and ask Allah for forgiveness. فإني أتوب في اليوم 100 مرة. Me, الرسول said me as prophet, I repent to Allah 100 times a day. That's our Rasul. What about us? We commit sin any single minute. Our Rasul, he said, he repent to Allah. He asked Allah for forgiveness 100 times a day. Allah will say,
إِنَّا فَتَحْنَا لَكَ فَتْحًا مُبِينًا لِيَغْفِرَ لَكَ اللَّهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِكَ وَمَا تَأَخَّرَ وَيُتِمَّ نِعْمَتَهُ عَلَيْكَ وَيَهْدِيَكَ صِرَاطًا مُسْتَقِيمًا.
الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم, Allah will say, I have given you manifest victory. Allah gave a Rasul. Allah has given a Rasul clear victory. Allah opened for him. Allah said,
لِيَغْفِرَ لَكَ اللَّهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِكَ وَمَا تَأَخَّرَ.
Allah has forgave you sin. The past and the future, all the sin, Allah will say, I forgive all the sin.
وَيْتِمَّ نِعْمَتَهُ عَلَيْكَ.
Allah has complete His grace upon you.
وَيَهْدِيَكَ صِرَاطًا مُسْتَقِيمًا.
Allah has guided you to right path. With all that, Al-Rasul, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to stand up. He used to stand up to pray to Allah all the nights. Hudhaifa, let's go to hadith with Hudhaifa. Hudhaifa said, one day, I pray nafila with Al-Rasul at his home. Al-Rasul said, Allahu Akbar. And he opened Surah Al-Baqarah. Read Surah Al-Baqarah slowly. Slowly. Read, he read in Surah Al-Baqarah, Ibadallah, with good tajweed. When he came to Ayat Rahmah, when he came to Mercy Ayah, he stopped there and asked Allah for his mercy. When he came to Punishment Ayah, he stopped there and asked Allah to save him from his punishment. Slowly, slowly. Huzaifa said, I say, Al-Rasul, he will make ruku. When he became to 100, Al-Rasul come and pass 100. He passed 100. And Huzaifa said, he will make ruku and 200 ayah. He passed 200 ayah. Al-Rasul finish Surah Al-Baqarah. And he start Nisa. One rakah, ibadallah, one rakah. He read all Surah Al-Baqarah in one rakah. And start Surah An-Nisa. And read all Surah An-Nisa in one rakah. And start Surah Al-Imran. And read all Al-Imran in one rakah. Huzaifa said, I think to do the bad thing. They say, what is that? I said, hey, let me go. Let me leave him. But he didn't do it. Ibadallah, one rakah, Baqarah, Ala Imran and Nisa. We have to think a lot.
At-ta'ibun,
those who repent to Allah, they will enter in the paradise.
Al-abidun,
those who worship Allah, they will enter in the paradise.
Al-hamidun,
those who praise intends Allah, they will enter in the paradise. As-sa'i'un, those who fast for Allah. As-sa'i'un, those who fast for Allah, they will enter in the paradise. As-sa'i'un, men and women, those who fast for Allah, they will enter in the paradise. الرسول يقول لا خلوف فم الصائمين أطيب عند الله من ريح المسك. The smell of fastest mouth. The smell of fastest mouth. عباد الله. It's better to Allah than smell of mist. The smell. Of fastest mouth, the breath that came from your mouth, you who fast for Allah, is better to Allah than smell of mixed perfume. Mist is the best perfume. If you fast, you're better than everybody. Ibad Allah, we have to keep fasting. As-sa'i'un, those who fast for Allah, they will enter in the paradise. As-sa'i'un, ar-raki'un, those who bow down to Allah. As-sajidun, those who prostrate to Allah, those who make sujood to Allah. Al-amirun bil-ma'ruf, those who enjoy people with al-ma'ruf, they tell people to do the right thing, righteous deeds. They enjoy people to call people to goodness. Wa nahun 'anil munkar, and those who forbid people, they stop people to do what Allah forbid. They stop people to do the wrong thing. They are successful. وَالْحَافِظُونَ لِحُدُودِ اللَّهِ, and those who guide Allah's limits. Those who set Allah's limits. They don't pass Allah's boundary.
وَبَشِّرِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ,
give a glad news, good news, to mu'minin, believers. Then you want Allah to talk about them in Surah Fusilat.
Inna alladhina qalu rabbuna Allah thumma istaqamu.
Those who say Allah, He is our Lord, and they worship Allah perfectly. Strength.
تتنزل عليهم الملائكة,
the angel of Allah, they will come to them. They will reveal to them time of death.
Allah تخافوا ولا تحزنوا.
The angel of Allah, they will tell them,
Allah تخافوا,
don't scared, don't afraid.
ولا تحزنوا,
don't be grieved.
Allah تخافوا,
you who worship Allah, you who say Allah is your Lord and you worship Allah perfectly, don't scare, don't be grave.
وَأَبَشِرُوا بِالْجَنَّةِ الَّتِي كُنْتُمْ تُوَعَدُونَ.
Be glad with paradise that Allah promised you. You will enter in the paradise.
نحن أولياؤكم في الحياة الدنيا وفي الآخرة.
We are your friend in life of dunya. You was in a mask. We was together. You was worshiping Allah, we was together. You was fasting, we was together. You was giving us zakat, we was together. You was going to Hajj, we was together. We watching everything. وفي الآخرة, where are your friend in the paradise? We have to follow you to enter into in the paradise. We have to think about this ayat. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين.